talk about.
What? Can I ask you something? If someone is killed with a Smith & Wesson revolver, do you go and interview the president of Smith & Wesson?
Thank you. I've read all your books, Mr. Dean, except this one. Just started on it last night. The book deals with a murder committed with an old-fashioned open razor, right? Don't tell me who did it. I haven't finished it yet. This girl, too, was killed with a razor, and your book's pages stuffed into her mouth. Ah, we found this on the floor of your apartment here. It's addressed to you.